Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Jim, how are you reading the formation?
Yeah, and the two wide players up front can make the system pretty much succeed or fail. They'll be quite flexible in their creative movement. They like to drift in. At times, they'll mix their game up and keep their width. And, of course, they're also expected to track any runs from opposition fullbacks. So they've got quite hard-working jobs, but if they can gain a one-on-one advantage, they can dictate.
So that's got things on the way. Big chance! Warnham goes for goal!
Star dreams are made of, and that has to give them great confidence for what's to come.
And that really is so, so impressive.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footage, so great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Scotland have an early lead. Good start. Calvert-Lewin gets it back. Has a pop!
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
McTominay. McTominay goes looking. Calvert-Lewin. And the through ball is intercepted. Scotland scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. McTominay to play it forward. And that's been levered clear. Deftly done. In comes the...
Gets up to head it!
Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Hoists it forward. Calvert-Lewin looks to get on the end of this. Beautifully executed.
And the shot!
He scored! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
So that's two now without reply.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. And it's Fraser. Fraser with a long pass. How about a shot? Shot
has a hit!
Oh, that was no routine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
away from immediate danger. Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, what a...
Has a pop!
Goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly. I don't know how to stop him.
Three without... And the first 45 minutes are up. As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little. So off we go once more. Plays it out to the flank. Receives it from behind, played into the middle. Arrived on cue, but fluffed his line. The through ball, just the goalkeeper to beat, goes for goal, he has done it! Surely now they are well and truly out of sight. Oh, beautifully dispatched, there was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Become a case of men against boys. And it's played forward. That had to be more accurate. Beautifully done. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. He's through, it's one-on-one! And the finish! Really well-taken goal! And still they continue with the onslaught.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Scotland have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
I just think that's really good management, introducing one of his younger players when the pressure's totally off, just allowing him some valuable, easy on-field experience time.
Scotland totally rampant here. Fraser. Surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Plays it out to the wing. Pinged one through here. Gets away from his opponent. In comes the cross. defending of the desperate variety. It's come loose. That's been drilled forward. Over to the left. Ball through needs to be good here. Shapes to shoot! Oh, terrific save. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. Towering header! He scores! Just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I wasn't expecting him to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
Four in the game, he is the man. So that's it, it is all over. Scotland a class apart, opponents torn apart, they are comprehensive winners. Maybe sum up what we've witnessed, Jim.
Scotland simply imposed their strength from start to finish, and this became as predictable as predicted.